Well, hello, you guys, and here we have Mama in her nest, and I wanted to show you guys what she's doing. I'm not entirely sure what she's doing, as a matter of fact. she's been sitting in her nest. I was hoping I could catch her off her nest so we could do a nest check today, because today is actually the first day that I expect eggs could hatch if I calculated right on when they were laid. Now, I'm not 100% sure, but the eggs take about 12 to 14 days to hatch, and I'm guessing that they were laid on a week from Friday, or 2 weeks from Friday or Saturday. So today, if I'm right about that, is the first day we could see hatching, and I don't actually know what Mama is doing right now, but she all of a sudden kind of perked up and started looking into the nest. And she has been doing this ever since. She's kind of reaching down, and I don't know if she's, like, she's done this, if she does this sometimes where she reaches down in the nest a little bit, but I've never seen her do it for this long.
She's and doing it this morning, too.
Okay. Mom says she was doing it earlier this morning, too. But she's really just been digging around in there, and it almost looks like she's picking at something. Now she's, like, totally out of the nest now. Oh, she's picking up an egg. I think she just picked up an eggshell. I don't know if it was an egg or an eggshell. Look at, yes, yes, yes. Look at, she's picking up eggshells. There's, oops, sorry, I can't adjust this easily.
The dog's getting.
Yeah, my dog is all hyper. She just picked up what seemed to be half of an eggshell. Oh my gosh, you guys, I think this may be happening. I think we may have a baby in there. Possibly. I don't actually know. I can't. It's hard to see from this angle. And she's been on her nest. I didn't catch her off the nest. I wanted to do a nest check. But that looked like an eggshell. And she's now off her nest, rooting around in there, standing kind of on the edge of it. So I think we could have a baby robin in there, at least one. Now, wow, okay. I definitely am going to try and get out there as soon as I can. I have to catch her off the nest because I don't want to have to scare her away because that would be really, really bad.
Yeah.
So I have to wait until she leaves the nest. And sometimes catching her off her nest can be, what is that? I don't know what she just picked up.
She ate something.
Yeah, it looked like she picked up and ate something. I don't know.
Oh, there's Papa in the grass.
Oh, is Papa?
Papa's in the yard.
Papa is out in the yard, apparently. Oh, yep, I see him. He's actually down on the ground below and behind the nest. But yeah, Mama is pulling something out, and what I'm wondering if she's doing, because I know some animals will do this, I wonder if she's actually, oh, she's sitting down again. I wonder if there is a baby in there, if she's actually eating the eggshell and possibly the feces, which sounds kind of nasty, but I know some animals will do that to keep the scent of the babies from spreading around the area. Some animals will eat the evidence, which does sound a little bit gross, but, you know, if it protects the babies from predators.
You have to look that one up.
I'll have to look it up and see if robins do it. I just have heard, oops, that some animals do that, and I don't know if robins do or not. But, yeah, look, she's definitely got an eggshell. Yeah, that is definitely an eggshell, so I don't know. I haven't seen a baby or anything, but that is definitely an eggshell.
Oh, yeah.
So something hatched. I think she's eating the eggshell. It very much looks like she's chewing on that eggshell. I don't know. I really want to get out there and nest check now as soon as I get the chance, because I don't know if we have a live baby. Oh, there she goes. Okay. I am going to be right back. Mama just left. I don't know exactly what we'll see. Oh, you guys! Hello, babies! I don't want to stay here long, but I'm going to quickly go back in. Okay, I'm coming back in. Okay, I'm just seeing this. Papa's bringing food. I don't have time to get on my tripod, so I apologize if this is a little shaky. Oh my goodness. So, I just went out there very, very quickly, and we have, it looks like, 3 babies, and Papa's helping feed them! But, it looks like we have 3 babies. He had some sort of food in his beak. But it looks like we have 3 babies and 1 unhatched egg from what I could tell. And it looks like all 3 babies are alive. And there goes Papa. But yes, it looks like all 3 babies are alive. So I'm going to try and get the camera on the tripod so I can finish this off. But we have babies! Okay, so Mama is now back in her nest. And I apologize for how frantic that got. Mama took off at the end of the first clip, so I really fast just bolted out there with the camera and the mirror so we could look in the nest. And actually, I was just in time. I only got about 15 seconds of video, and right after I came back inside, Mama came right back to the nest.
Well, she swung and, by while you were out there.
Yeah, apparently she came flying by while I was out there, and so Mom was letting me know about that, but yeah. So, and then right after that, Papa flew in before I could get set up on this tripod again, so I hope that last video wasn't too shaky. But Papa flew by with some food. So it looks like, from the first clip, what I saw was at least three babies, three distinct babies. It looked like all of them were moving, which is very good news, because I wasn't sure if they were all gonna make it. And it's still a very perilous time for them. It's not guaranteed that any or all of them will make it. So we have to be prepared for what might happen. But it does look like the three that I saw that had already hatched are in fact alive. And it looked like there is one additional egg in there. I don't think it was just the eggshell. I think there's still one egg left to go. So we have three of four babies. Hopefully the fourth one will hatch. And that does explain what Mama was doing. It looked like, because when she flew off the first time, she had a piece of eggshell in her beak. And it does look like she was trying to dispose of it by getting it away from the nest area. And the reason she would do that would be so that predators wouldn't smell it and be attracted to the nest. I'm going to have to look into how robins handle that. But I know a lot of animals will try to hide the evidence of babies so that it doesn't attract predators. but I am so excited. I will try to do nest checks whenever I get the chance, and hopefully these guys will make it. It looks like Mama is probably tending to one of the babies. That does explain why she was looking down in the nest so much. She had several little babies. apparently she was doing it earlier this morning, so I don't know exactly when these guys hatched, but I think they were hatched. Oh, Mama, is it hard to get comfortable with all those babies poking you? She's kind of fidgeting around a little bit just now. apparently she was doing this earlier this morning. I don't know exactly when the babies hatched. It could have been this morning, could have been last night. But this is the first time I've seen her displaying this behavior, so I suspect it could have been this morning too, since she still was dealing with all the eggshells. And in fact, I think one of the babies may have just hatched like right now, because she still had those eggshells. But as we saw from the previous video, most of the eggshells in the nest, in fact, I think all the eggshells, are actually gone. Mama got rid of them. So that's a very smart move on her part to keep the predators from trying to find her babies and to kind of throw them off the trail. If they do find the eggshells, they won't be near the nest. And we will have to see if that last egg hatches. I really hope it does. And hopefully these guys will make it now. So it takes about 2 weeks for a robin to actually grow from hatching to being an adult. So we're looking at it is now Wednesday. And we're looking at probably 2 weeks from today would be when they would start fledging. Now, fledging is when the babies actually start to get their feathers and they start learning to fly. And when the babies actually fledge, they will usually go out with the dad. So the papa would be taking care of them from that point and teaching them how to fly. Well, mama may actually have another clutch of eggs. So, I don't know how this is going to happen. I don't know what's going to happen from when these babies, if they make it, if they start fledging. I don't know if the robins will stick around here. Hopefully they will, but robins can have as many as a 2 to 3 broods in a season. So we could see mama having up to 3 clutches of eggs, perhaps. So, we'll see. We'll see. But you guys, we have babies! I am really excited. I'm trying desperately not to get attached just in case something does happen. But fingers crossed that everything goes well. Hopefully Mama will be able to keep these babies safe, keep them alive. Papa will be able to help with that. We already saw him bringing food, so that's a very good sign. And hopefully we'll be able to get some footage of these guys from the window. I don't know how much they'll actually put their heads up above the nest. But I'm hoping that, especially as they get bigger, we'll be able to start to see them some more. So, very, very exciting news. Just in time for Mother's Day! just in time for Mother's Day. So, I am super excited. I'm definitely going to be trying to do daily nest checks if I can. And that's, of course, going to depend on Mama, because I'm not going to scare her off her nest. I'm only going to go out there if she has already left her nest, but she seems quite tired already, so I think we're going to leave her alone. And I will see you guys next time. We'll be hopefully checking in with these guys again tomorrow. And I'll see you guys next time. But until then, this is Jay, over and out. Okay, Mama is off the nest again. This is a little bit later, and I just want to see if we can get a better shot. So, hello, babies. Hello, babies. So we see one is awake. Oh, I think that's two. Yeah, hello, babies. I think they're resting for the time being, but a couple of them are moving around. Yeah. Hello, babies. Hello. Okay, while I'm out here, here is another thing that we get in our yard sometimes. This is the California quail. And these guys live, I live out in the desert part of California, and so we get these guys quite a bit. And see if I can get a good close up. This is the California quail. That is the male, and then the other one earlier was the female. Kind of hard to film. Oh my, it's windy. But yeah, this is the California quail.